Hey guys, what's going on, buddy? It's Mr. Savicam here, and welcome back to another NCT reaction, guys. We are back with the boys, and we're finally here with a track I've been meaning to do for quite a while now. It's got to be Misfit by the boys. I've been meaning to do this for literally like a month now, but new stuff keeps getting released, and then I'm like, I keep moving it back. But yeah, we're going to check out this song today. Super, super looking forward to it, and yeah, nothing really much more to say. No idea what to expect. Crazy, crazy stuff. I've been loving what I've been seeing from these guys so far. I can't even talk, So, we're just going to get right into it. Let's go. But yeah, as always, guys, just before we do jump into it, if you're brand new to my channel, you've never seen my face before, and you have been enjoying these NCT reactions you've been seeing, make sure you are subscribed down below, guys. Join the family. We do upload these reactions every single day, so it's definitely worth joining us if you're brand new. And if you'd like to support me even further, top right of my screen is my Instagram and my Twitter, at Mr. Savicam, or both of them. I post updates on new videos, do little live streams and stuff like that. So it's definitely worth going to give me a follow over there if you haven't yet. And yeah, without further ado, we're going to get right to this song, Misfit by NCTU. Really, really excited for this, and yeah, let's just jump right into it. Ambient sounds. Oh god. I'm a misfit, man, a fit, cha, check her off, she's seen me talk, talk, knocking, also leave a nook. No, mean if she can rip it, not a good or netty, the hash will get lifted. Ah, now to the net, a new good pass, y'all, to come with dad who got the best, never messed up. Oh, this is what I love about NCT, man. They just have the best production. As soon as that came in, I was like, it's another one of those. And now we've got those drums over the top of this rap. Okay, dude, I'm falling in love with this group. Okay, let's go. Dude, wait, hang on, what did he say? Two phones, airplane mode, it's time to fly. Oh my god. Get out of my way, y'all. The amount of energy that these guys put into their songs is just something that just pulls me into it, man. It's just fantastic, especially when they're all singing like this and chanting. Oh my god. Hit me. Oh, that, so before you carry on, Sungchat, dude, it's just the way that they just go a cappella, and they're like, they don't even have that much of a beat to go on, but their flow is still just completely impeccable. Like, ooh, he just rolled his arm. Been a minute, I'm in it, ain't mean a nigga to keep on looking my chicken no matter with that business. This fit never. It gets better and better. Dude, we're only a minute and a half into the song. What is going on, Mark? You just popped off, my guy. Ready? It's been a minute, I'm in it, ain't mean a nigga to keep on looking my chicken no matter with that business. Never fit in our minus on the doctor, leave me bottle little 6 feet. Ah, I love this guy. I love this guy. Right, anyways. God, I'm being loud today. Anyway. Get out of my way, y'all. Yes. He's my favorite part. Wait, hang on. What? Johnny, it's your favorite part. Your favorite part hasn't already been. Oh god, I don't know if I'm ready for this. How are they dropping the la la la's in here like this? How is this working so well? He's my favorite part. Oh god. Now everybody sing.
hey, hey.
Oh, here we go again. Just one after the next. Ooh, anniversary. Dude, their pronunciation is so good. I know a lot of these guys have got like Western backgrounds, I'm pretty sure. Especially Mark, which I can tell because his English is very, very good. But still, man, the way they're able to switch between English and Korean, it's just the most seamless thing I've ever heard. And it's beautiful. May 7 new anniversary, make so history, which show we made it. Oh. MCT, we mobbing. Nigga, all the 8 dungeon, we coming. Baby, come and get it on my team, let's run it. Gotta get up, gotta bigger better deals. Gotta get him on a big battle. Dude, I love this. I love this stuff. I love the amount of English. The amount of English and the amount of Korean is just perfect on this song. And it's just a fact. NCT, we mobbing, did they just say? Oh my god, the energy.
Get out my way, y'all. Get out my way.
Get out my way. Dude, we've got visuals for this as well. Like, this is just the lyric video. Oh no. Oh no. La 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 la. Let's go, man. Dude, that's one of my favorite NCTU songs. And I mean, I've only heard it once. Like, normally it takes more than one listen, but I can already tell, dude, that is right up my street. This is my kind of K-pop track where you've got just the right amount of English, just the right amount of Korean, and just that energy behind it and the really cool production. But anyways, we're going to get right into the... They haven't called it a music video. They've called it a track video for this. I don't know what that means, but okay. It's going to be 2 minutes 40 long. I'm assuming it's just going to be like a proper music video, right? I'm not too sure what track video means. But anyways... We're gonna get right into this. Let's go. Oh. A lot more sunny than I was expecting, but this is... They're looking very dark. Bit of a contrast there. Ooh. Here we go. Ooh, the orange hair. Oh. Ooh, the mullet. God, look at these neon basketball nets in the background and the flashing lighting is looking so, so cool. The outfits and everything, there's so much to look at. It's just like, it's very interesting. Cool transitions as well. Oh, that was cool, the little freeze frame. Get out of my way, get out of my way. Dude, why is this coming across as like a very kind of old school hip hop video? Do you know what I mean? I'm kind of loving it though. It does kind of make sense. But oh, the energy in this song, I can't get over it, man. Look at them all in a cage. Just how clinical they are. Here we go. Ooh, that little roll. Oh, he just kills it. Oh, my voice. That's one of my favorite parts. I don't know why it's like NCT we mob it. I don't know, it just sounds so, so cool. Right, let's hear that again. NCT we mob. I like this guy as well. He's got some good energy. It does, especially this shot here, the scene here with the basketball net in the background. It gives me just very kind of authentic hip-hop old school vibes. I don't know what it is. It's just them all kind of going at the camera like that. Ooh, look at the shaking camera. God, epilepsy warning though. It's very flashy. Oh, this. Ooh. Those pink pants as well, my word. God damn. Okay, these guys have got it. They know exactly what they're doing. Oh my God. So this was October. This is a reasonably new track, of course. It came out this year, like, well, just literally a few months ago. And oh my God, look at them, man. I mean, they look the part as well as sounding the part. I could definitely say that. Like, look at them. They're just an absolute unit. NCT, absolute unit, they should call them. But yeah, hopefully you guys did enjoy my reaction as always. Definitely right up my street, this one. I have to see how it grows on me, but it's definitely got potential to be one of my favorites. I absolutely love this track on the first few listens. And yeah, as always, guys, I really hope you did enjoy today's video. If you did, a like rated down below would be much appreciated. And if you're brand new to my channel, you never seen my face before, you have been enjoying these NCT reactions you've been seeing, make sure you are subscribed down below, guys. If you're not already, click that button. We do upload K-pop reaction videos every single day here, and we'll definitely have some more NCT U reactions coming in the future. That is one thing that's for sure. Hopefully you all have a beautiful rest of your day. Hopefully you're staying safe with everything that's going on. We'll see you very soon in the next reaction video. Peace out.